we have one of my favorite subjects to paint, and I hope yours too. Barn owls are wonderfully soft and fluffy, so we're going to be very careful about how we paint in here. And those feathers coming down here. But immediately those eyes begin to have life because we lifted out that